Wave Group today is involved in different activities, including manufacturing, trading, retailing, and real estate. In 2011, we started work on envisaging what a smart city would be. There is a bit of confusion today in the consumer's mind between a smart city and a smart home. I would like to state that the main differences are that a smart city caters for infrastructure. It's looking at how water is drawn from the ground and used in a house and taken out in sewage and got back for irrigation. It's measuring all those requirements. Smart cities are more geared towards reducing your costs in terms of living as a Wave smart city. The benefit that you get is today all your utility consumptions can come on your smart devices. And be rest assured, Wave City will be the first not only conceived but delivered smart city of the country.
Right now, India has just overtaken China as the fastest growing economy in the world. We're talking about 1.2 billion people, a middle class larger than all of Europe combined. For those of you that want to invest in the fastest growing economy in the world, this is your chance. Wave City Center is in the heart of Noida. It is really the capital of Noida. We're surrounded right now with 1.5 million people all around us. We have the metro station, the second best metro system in the world, comes right to our project. And what we have is a city within a city. Wave City Center will be the first smart township in India.
Within the Wave City Center itself, we have the concept of a metro mall, which is going to be the first mall in the NCR to be connected directly to a metro station.
We are about to start construction of our most luxurious project called Eminence. Eminence is a project never before seen in India.
These two towers have four apartments on every floor. There is one elevator that opens right in front of your door, and that is giving you the kind of exclusivity that no other apartment complex can give. You can rest assured that you're at the best possible location. You have a huge amount of retail right next to you. You can walk down to the metro station, which is a couple of hundred yards from there. There's a huge infinity park right close to you. There's a movie hall just across the road, and you have the best hospitals and schools just outside the complex. So I think if you want to live in Noida, in the most premium apartment, this is the only place that you need to be. We've provided the best possible design that can go into any of these apartments. We have the best modular kitchens, we have the best living room spaces, we have the best air conditioning possible, we have the best in elevators, the best in lifestyle that you can expect with an exclusive concierge desk, on-call laundry, etc. You have a tennis court, you have a swimming pool, you have a gym, you have a spa, you have a conference room, you have a coffee shop, and you have a lounge where you can entertain your guests at. And you have all the retail and the hotels and everything within the complex to make life more and more comfortable for you. We have people who've bought into Eminence who are big entrepreneurs, they are big businessmen, they are very successful professionals, there are non-resident Indians, and some celebrities also. This is the kind of place that you would want your kids to grow up in, you know. And when you want to tell the world that you've arrived, this is the place that you want to be in. The Eminence is going to be built by L&T, which is India's best construction company. The prices that you have now are the lowest probably at pre-construction prices. We are going to go up with the prices shortly after we commence construction. So I think this is the last opportunity for you to get in and reserve the best location within this exclusive set of towers that we have.
Wave City Center is in the center of everything, and this is your chance to make one of the most incredible investments of your life. We welcome you to Wave City Center.